Finally, tonight, a grand thank you to the roughly 350 folks who braved the cold to make it to Swampscott High School tonight for the dedication of the gymnasium in the name of Richard Dick Lynch, who coached at Swampscott for a long, long time. That's Dick and his wife, Joanne, who just happens to be my mother, at the risk of full disclosure. And many in the crowd, this picture right here is full of players and coaches who played for Coach Lynch. There are some NFL head coaches in there, college coaches, doctors, lawyers. There's even a rock and roll star in there that played for the band Boston. Coach Lynch coached football for 19 years, 8 undefeated teams, 7 state championships, a Super Bowl. Basketball at one time won 59 in a row at home, Class B state title in 1968. Baseball 3 years, 41-7, state finals all 3 years. And tonight, surrounded by family and friends, this was the sign that was unveiled right to the entrance of the gymnasium and the field house, which will be there for in perpetuity. And there he is with Jack Tamor, the guy that was right there, who did all the work.
There's the best athlete he ever coached.
I'm not sure about that. He's had many, many more. I was only the guy that got the free ride home after practice every night. Sometimes didn't want the free ride after practice
every night.
But there
it was. Great turnout.
It was
fabulous.
He looks great, As you know, he's been suffering a little setback with bladder cancer in the fall, and he's gone through some treatment, and he's raring to go.
That's wonderful. It was wonderful to see everybody so warmly reach out. And did I see Dick Chiron in
Dick
that?
Dick Chiron, former head coach of the Bears and the Bills, came in from Ohio.
Wow.
For that one. Barry Gallup, one of his players.
Your dad coached Dick Chiron.
Coached Dick Chiron, yeah.
And he coached Barry Gallup.
And coached Franny Sheehan, who was the bass player in the rock band Boston.
Right.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's
and
more
my
than
father
appealing.
My father once told him at the end of the season, Franny, if you don't cut your hair, you'll never be a success in this
see?
Life.
And he was right.
And he says, good thing I wasn't a guidance counselor.